We're introducing a new feature in Meld Studio that lets you customize audio per scene. When you add an audio track to the Meld audio mixer, that track is linked to a global state by default. This means it'll be present in every scene, and any changes you make, like muting or adjusting the volume, will apply across all scenes. But now, with the unlink feature, you can break that connection in specific scenes. Once unlinked, the volume and mute settings become specific to that scene, so you can fine-tune your mix independently for each one. Let's see how that works in practice. Here I have a starting scene, a game scene, and a chat scene. In my starting scene, I want the music to be the only thing playing. In the chat scene, I want the music lower and my mic to be the focus. And in the game scene, I want the game audio and mic in, but no music at all. Here's how I'll set that up. In the starting scene, I'll unlink the mic and game tracks and mute them both. Then I'll adjust the volume of the linked music track. In the chat scene, I'll unlink the music track and lower its volume. And to make sure no game audio sneaks in, I'll unlink the game track and mute it here too. Now for the game scene, I'll unlink and mute the music track. Adjust the game volume and leave the mic as is, since it's still global and already active in the chat and game scenes. Let's listen to the result. Starting scene, only music. Chat scene, music's lower, mic is on. Game scene, music fades out, game and mic take over. And that's it. Just one example of how unlinked audio tracks can help you build a cleaner, more intentional audio experience in Meld.